harmony. I just need to adjust it a little. You didn't need to know that, did you? Okay. Now, to remove the stand, we need to remove the gears lever first. For that, we need an Allen key. Here it is. Now we have a lot of space back here, so I'm just going to put everything we take off back here. Next is the center console. Now, you're actually supposed to remove this piece, but I have a few problems with that particular piece. Yes, and this comes off, so I'm not going to remove it. I'm going to remove the whole thing.